So today we have Louie. He's about, I don't know, about 12 years old. He's a chihuahua. So he's gonna get a bath today. And probably a little nail cut because they're kind of cool off. So he's shedding a lot, so I'm gonna give him nice of that. See, as you can see, his hair just coming all out. So he's shedding. Short hairs always shed a lot more than long hairs. People think it's the reverse, but it's not. So you're about to test your water out. Always test it on, like on your arm. It's a little warm. I put a string at the bottom of the sink so it catches the hair. It's a little warm. And what you want to do is wet them all, wet them nice and good. Get nice and wet. Try not getting in the eye, in the ears. The dog already knows it. He can get the ears pulled back. Yeah, we know they don't want it in the ears. Nice and good. So I already pre-diluted my shampoo. I got oatmeal and like an over eliminator in this one. So you use the over eliminator first. I always give them a leave-in conditioner. What happened to me? And we got a curry brush here. And I need to just rake it through his fur a little bit, just loosen up the hair. Let's see, he just shed a lot. He's shedding all over here. Belly for last. I don't have no tearless shampoo. By him having real big eyes, I don't want to take a chance and mess with his eyes. That's on my list to get some tearless shampoo so I can wash his face. Look at that, buddy. I always want to make sure you get all the soap out. But it's not a, this is not going to be a final bath. I'm going to give him some oatmeal bath. Now the dough. All right, you want to get some? Yeah. Hey, dog, I don't want to get some. I don't want to get some. I like being dirty. Nah, not today. As you can see, there's a lot of hair coming out. Lots and lots of hair. Both of them right now. Mm. Mm. You're such a good boy. Don't be doing this for the camera. Oh, no. I like the oatmeal. It lasts real well. Can I come here, buddy? Not on camera, please. There you go. Another tap. These are fingers to make sure I'm getting down to that skin. And it helps also loosen up here. He's gonna look at it. He has a thick one. Get them out the sink. Use the drill towel over them. Lift the belt. Wrap it around. We out. I'm clean. Yay!